this will be the first gift they ever get.
It will be the gift that changed their life forever.
This is for you. I hope you like it.
Are you ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Open.
Wow.
I can't believe this little shoebox can do so much.
So, we're not just packing a gift,
but sharing Jesus' love too.
So, that's right.
We want them to know that Jesus loves them.
I remember we learned about a Bible story that happened 2,000 years ago.